Hi, I'm Alex Hibbard, and welcome back to Nonstop Swim. Today we'll be doing a breaststroke drill. This breaststroke drill is called deadstart breaststroke. So you want to start in a floating position and scull, so you're completely floating, and then pull and keep just swim. Just swim breaststroke as fast as you can from a dead start. So this helps your hip drive during breaststroke. Okay, let's get started. You also want to swim this drill fast, like you're swimming a 50, like you're sprinting a 50.